Scripture for today. Then they believed his promises and sang his praise, as it says in Psalms chapter 106, verse 12. Today, be sure to stand on the promises that God has made to you, regardless of what the situation is saying or looking. Sometimes we pay the situations in our lives a little too much attention. So much so that they cause us to doubt, fear, and worry. But God has already declared over your life that you will not be ashamed anymore, and that your best days are just ahead of you. So stand on those promises, confess those promises, and be sure to give God thanks for those promises. Be blessed and be encouraged.